Welcome back, everybody. This is SquigglesTheAzz here, and there's a lot of nonsense going on in this map. There is so much. I think I'm close to the end of the game, though, to a certain degree, anyways. I'm trying to think of all the... What was right here? I don't know. Well, let me see. I did this offline last night. I'm not offline. What is this? I don't know. How do I get out of here? There are a few areas I wouldn't mind going to. I wanna go check out this area over here before I go into the sand's pit. We got our last feather we needed to unlock it. So I figured, why not go see what it's all about then, huh? I don't remember ever doing this. Oh, I went to the wrong area. Okay, one at a time. One more. Okay, another one. Oh, we need a key. Oh, what the hell is that? Or do I need to teleport something right here? think I explored all of that down there. I'm actually kind of confused why there's a tree here. Okay. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, what's the point in this area? That's it, though. Nothing more, nothing less. Where is this over here? Yeah, I'm confused. This is definitely interesting. I don't know how to get down there. Thank you. There's also this area up over here. There's a lot in the upper city I have yet to actually... Dude, I think this is where we got in a fight with what's-his-face, right? I think there's a spot over here as well for me to blow up. Which is the quickest way back out of here? I just thought about picking up those barrels. I think I did a really good job thinking, hey, can I pick up these barrels and just throw it at this dude? So I can grab me a barrel.
I'm going to the Pit of Eternal Sands.
You can get there from Sunken Harbor. It's really, 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 really deeply buried under the Citadel. Are you sure you want to go there?
This may be the only way to save Hassan.
Your prince is lucky.
I don't know about that.
In any case, if you've found new feathers, they will surely help you. Good luck, Sargon.
Okay, okay.
Welcome.
I mean, I can't afford it. Let's see what we can buy over here. Oh, we just need 400 more dollars. We can upgrade the sword again. Well, we'll see if we can get it from over here. Fate decrees a king's murder unstoppable. The goddess of Morg disappears from the sky. Well, we didn't get a lot of money off of that. Ooh, what's this? Seems like we're gonna be fighting some fire enemies. This room yet either. Or this room. What room was I thinking about that needed explosives to get into? Let's go to the sunken harbor. We gotta go there anyways. Let's see if we can help this dude do his whole moon thing. I do remember, I think it's down here with the, yeah. I was about to say, I think I remember not getting something. Should I just go get it now? I don't really see a point in getting it now, because I'm saving up for... saving up for my blades. So, I guess I have to level up the blades next to be the arrow. the fuck? Definitely seems like a double jump type of area. Hoist the sails, me pirates, we set forth on the tide, to the kingdom we shall venture, when treasures do reside. No loyalty to the king, we scoff at his command, by his golden land we take, with a cutlass in our hand. With cannons loud and cannons proud, we'll storm the fortress gates, demanding wealth and beauty, a pirate's rightful fate. We'll dance amidst the spoils, as the kingdom's walls fall down. We're pirates on a mission to conquer and to crown. So sing, me pirates, sing with voices loud and strong. A pirate's life of freedom, where we'll forever belong. To the kingdom we shall journey, with mischief in our eyes, to claim all women and riches under stormy pirate skies. Aye, aye, mateys. Oh.
The bird is lost.
Do you mean the Simorgh?
Simorgh? No, my bird is no myth.
Your bird has some value to you.
I'll tell you what value. My men were on the brink of mutiny. A violent storm dropped the sickly parrot on deck, gold around its neck. The storm passed, and the bird healed. Island to island, it guided us to treasures, returning with gold pieces and jewels. We anchored in this harbor.
Before the Mautcalf curse.
Look at the deadly traps out there, and know that a curse takes many shapes. Each man turned on the other. The bird then flew off. Find it. Your reward will be generous. You'll know the bird when you see it. Now go!
I'm stuck. I don't know. I'm glitched out, so I guess this will be a short episode, and I'll be back soon. Take care. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. Remember to treat each other the way that you want to be treated, because we do not exist without each other. And see you again.